Hello and welcome to Mitel Training. Today I'll provide a Mitel 6930 IP phone overview. The user's name and extension appear on the upper left-hand corner of the screen. Line buttons represent locations where calls can be received, or programmable buttons may be configured. Soft keys run underneath the screen. These take a little getting used to because their functions change depending on the context in which they are used. The navigation keys and select button are multi-dimensional navigation keys that allow you to navigate through the phone's user interface. Pressing the center select button sets options as well as performs actions such as dialing out from contacts or call history. On the left side, beneath the soft keys, you will notice the directory, history, voicemail, settings keys, and volume controls. The keypad occupies a central position, and on the right-hand side are the goodbye, redial, hold, mute, and speaker headset keys.
For more helpful information and videos, please visit www.visible-it.com.